Drone stock company Kyiv Radar Plant is one of the leading enterprises of Ukraine, specializing in manufacture of modern radio electronic and radar equipment for airplanes and helicopters. Fair reputation of the Kyiv Radar is a result of many years of successful work of its personnel and reliability of the produced articles. Presently, the plant is manufacturing and carrying out repair works for the METEO navigation radar installation Buran-A for AN-140, AN-148, AN-74DK-300, B-200, IL-114 aircraft. Airborne navigation landing equipment Kursk 93M for AN-140, MiG-28, Mi-8, METEO navigation radar installation 85, Гроза, Буран for various types of two UN-IL aircraft. Homing Heads 9B-1101K for air-to-air R-27R1 missiles. Sighting navigation systems PNS-24M for Su-24. Osminog for K-27K-28. Systems of state identification 62-31R for Su-27 MiG-29. Medical electric drills and saws, plates for low invasive osteosynthesis, original hearing speech trainers, polyphonator, etc. are developed, certified and manufactured by the plant. The plant is manufacturing domestic gas heating boilers and safety automatic mechanism for them, as well as industrial mainland regulators RDG-50, RDG-80. The plant disposes highly skilled experts as well as the full production and technological cycle, which includes manufacture, including adjustment and control of the waveguide devices, microwave antennas, including slot, phased arrays, etc., high stable microwave cavities and generators. Galvanic coating of components and various design articles made of ABC plastic with bright nickel and chrome. Full production cycle of the printed circuit boards, either two-layer or multi-layer printed circuit boards, of the third, fifth class of difficulty for a new generation radio electronic equipment. The plant is interested in cooperation with developers, investors and industrial enterprises for creation, implementation and serial production of sophisticated science-intensive equipment for aviation and other productive industries, instrument making, as well as goods for industrial and domestic purposes.